Hi everyone, welcome back to my channel. Today we're gonna be watching episode 5 of Origairu. In the last episode, Hachiman has formed a group of, I'm gonna call it friends, to do this group project with. He's teaming up with Sai and then the super popular blonde guy. I'm sorry, I forgot his name. And he's like unknowingly forming these bonds and forming a group of people that he can hang around with and trust. And I'm very excited for him. I hope that he understands that he does deserve these friends and he doesn't have to be alone all the time. But let's get right into the episode. If you enjoy the video, feel free to get a thumbs up. You can subscribe me down below. We are ahead on Patreon if you're watching this on YouTube. So you have early access and time reactions over there on Patreon. If you want to see my full reaction of the show, you can sync up your own copy of the show with my time reactions. Yeah, thank you so much for watching with me and let's get into episode 5. 重役出勤って言葉があるじゃないですか。エリート志向の強い俺は今から重役になったと。君の志望は専業主婦だろうが。負けとまで言っていたな。To work is to lose. これはもう逆説的に。He wants to be a hero. 殴るのはノー。Lateness and justice is needed, perhaps. He's gonna say. He's always getting hit. Please. このクラスは問題児が多くてたまらんな。Oh yeah, this new girl showed up. I completely forgot about that. Oh, please. Please. Oh, frick. I'm sorry. I just missed what she said because Miso was stepping on my keyboard and accidentally closed out of the screen. Why did you do that? There she is. Oh, does she have to register for summer courses? Oh, they're all hanging out together. Are they studying? Oh, was he? I don't think he was. Oops. Oops. Good for him. He wants the tuition money. Oh, is that his? Yeah, his little sister. She's hanging out with a guy. Oh, oh my god, they're all hanging out together. He is cute. Oh, he's not lying. How is that? I wonder what's up with her. Oh, don't blame it on him! Yeah! Oh! Germ? No, people call him that! They were so mean to him! What? Oh, wow. It's like they don't even care about her. There's another sticker! Animal therapy, animal therapy. Just go pet some cats? Pet some dogs? I don't know how well that's gonna work. She map it out?
それよりあなたには待機命令を出したはずだけれど、そんな簡単なこと一つできないのね。 あなたの程度の低さは計算に入れていたつもりだけれど、正直ここまでと
は。Oh my lord。
それ以上喋れば殺すと目が言っている。
おお、小町、どうした？
あ、お兄さんすか？大使っす。
お前にお兄さんと呼ばれる筋合いはねえ。
Did you just hang up?
ちょ、なんで切るんすか？
今忙しいんだよ。
姉ちゃん、アレルギ
ーなんすか？
No。他の大人になら相談できるんじゃないかな。
Maybe she needs friends。
最近家に帰るのが遅いらしいな。どこで何してるんだ？
別にどこでもいいじゃないですか。誰かに迷惑かけてあげるじゃない。
It does matter because what if it's something bad?
ご両親の気持ちを考えたことはないのか？
先生、親の気持ちなんてなったことないからわかんないはずでしょ？独身だし。
Oh my god, people are always pointing that out to her.
心配した方がいいって。結婚とか。
No。
もう誰かもらってやれよ。本当。
女の子が変わる理由なんて一つでしょう。恋とか。
Love。
眠そうだね。バイトかなんか。
Oh my god, they got him in on this. She's not gonna fall for it.
そんなに強がらなくてもいいんじゃないかな。
あ、そういうのい
い。Oh, he's laughing.
いや、別にいいんだ。
なんか大志くんのお姉ちゃんに変なお店から電話がかかってきたん
だね。Sister got a phone call from some weird place.
つまり。エンジェルなんとかというお店の店長から電話があったということね。ここということ。
A maid cafe。
詳しくないんだけど。
まあそういうのに詳しいやつを呼んだ。
まあ、
He knows。He knows about maid cafes。
メイドさんたちにチヤホヤしてもらえるぞ。
All right。
チヤホヤ。
He wants to be pampered。
似合うかな。
Wait there。
ねえ、八万。
They're turning into maids. Your soul isn't in it. Sai! Oh! Oh, that's cute. So they did this for nothing? Yeah, what's the second place? It's a ladder. Oh my god, they dressed up so nicely. That's
a...
I didn't even realize! I didn't realize it was Hachiman! She lives alone? Oh, a fancy restaurant. Is she bartending?
Kawasaki?
申し訳ございません。どちら様でしたでしょうか。
同じクラスなのに顔も覚えられてないって。引きがやくんね。
まさかそんなのとデートってわけじゃないんでしょ。
横のこれを見て言っているなら冗談にした。
The thing on my right. She's so mean.
大使が何を言ったのか知らないけど、気にしないでいいから。
俺らの年じゃ深夜働けねえ。
I was also wondering how she can work at this bar. Maybe she really needs some money.
お金が必要なだけ。
まあ、それはわかるんだけどよ。
働いたら負けとか言ってるやつにわかるわけないじゃん。
聞かれてたか。
こっちは別に遊ぶ金欲しさに働いてるわけじゃない。
She's doing it for her family.
あんたらもさ、偉そうなこと言ってるけど、そんな余裕のあるやつに私のことわかるはずないじゃん。
Yikes.
ちょっとユキノの家のことなんて今関係ないじゃん。
今日はもう帰ろうぜ。
大使、あんたこんな時間に何してんの？
Oh, they're all here.
こっちのセリフだよ。
川崎、なんでお前が働いていたのか、金が必要だったか当ててやろう。
塾に行き始めたくらいっすかね。
なるほど。
違うな。
It's wrong?
4月から塾に通えている時点で。川崎家では大使の学費については解決している。
Oh wait. Does she need to pay? She's saving money for herself.
私大学行くつもりだし、そのことで親にも大使にも迷惑かけたくないから。
I can see why she would want to keep that from them.
ちょっといいですかね。小さい頃、家帰ると誰もいないのが嫌で、家出したんですよ。そしたら両親じゃなくてお兄ちゃんが迎えに来て、それで兄には感謝してるんですね。
早く帰ってくるのは、引きがやくんに友達がいなかったから
おい、なんで知ってんだよ。
お前ユキペディ
ア。ユキペディア。
あ、いや、それは重々承知なんですけど、サキさんが家族に迷惑をかけたくないのと同じように、大志くんだってサキさんには迷惑かけたくないんですよ。
He doesn't want to be a burden。
川崎、お前さ、スカラシップって知ってる？
That's right。
兄弟ってああいうものなのかしら。
一番近い他人って言い方もできるしな。
The closest stranger in your life。Wait, did she have siblings? I don't remember if she ever said. It was Yui?
入学式の日の、あの助けた犬の
話。 No way! She... I feel... She has a crush on him. Or at least is very, very fond of him.
というか置いてけぼりはかわいそうかなとか。
由比ヶ浜は優しいよな。俺のことなら気にする必要ないぞ。助けたのは偶然だし、あの事故がなくても俺多分ぼっちだ。
Stop thinking like that。
全くなし。逆に変な
気使わせたの。Oh my gosh。
気にして優しくしてんなら。
No, she's being nice because she just wants to be nice。
別にそういうんじゃないんだけどな。
どこまでも優しい由比ヶ浜は多分最後まで優しい。
バカ。
うーん。
俺は優しい女の子は嫌いだ。ほんの一言挨拶を交わせば気になるし、メールが行き交えば心がざわつく。着信履歴を見て。
おはしまん。You need to allow yourself to be happy。
真実は残酷だというのなら。きっと嘘は優しいのだろう。訓練されたぼっちは二度も同じ手に引っかかったりしない。百戦錬磨。
He's worked hard at being alone.
負けることに関しては俺が最強。
That's a sad life.
いつまでも優しい女の子は嫌いだ。
You can't hate Yui. Like, come on. I feel bad. Oh, Hachiman. I like.I think at that viewpoint that he has about like thinking that people are only nice to him or like girls are only nice to him because they're nice to everyone. I think that's an understandable viewpoint to have, but it's a very sad viewpoint to have because it's like he's just not accepting the fact that people can be nice to him and that he deserves to have people be nice to him. Poor Yui too then. Like,I feel like she definitely has some sort of feelings for Hachiman, right? And now she knows that Hachiman just sees her as someone who's nice to everyone and like who may just be trying to put on a facade to be kind to him when in reality that's not it at all. Like she does not pity him. She's not talking to him out of pity. It's just because she wants to talk to him.I just watched the episode preview and it looked like Yui was gonna quit the club or either like not come anymore. And so I hope somehow that Hachiman realizes that Yui's not doing this out of pity. She wants to talk to him and it's not just because she's a nice girl. He is a sad boy, okay?I'll just say that. Okay, everyone, thank you all so much for watching this episode with me and I'll see you in the next one for episode 6. I'm kind of scared. We're gonna be like halfway through the show.Halfway through the first season. Yeah, thanks again, and I'll see you then. Bye!